Hello, this is Sensei Nick Flores, Yuero Sensei Nick Flores. Esto aquí es en Puerto Rico, un Okinawa Kenpo Dojo de Daniel Rivera. Mándenle 5 o 10 pesos si pueden. Si no, pues mándenle rezos o más. This is Daniel Rivera's dojo in Puerto Rico. If you can send him $5 or $10 money order, in money order, please do to that address right there. If you can't, just send some prayers to him. Just pray for him and his family. Okay, now he wanted to, I'm going to show you a step of which you use san chin. Okay, just look at the feet. That's important. Can you see the feet there? Which you use san chin. Skate. Hey, this way, like this. And then go like this, okay? But with the left foot. Again, which you do san chin. Skate. Dei. Hajime, put your hands here. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Eight steps, just like that. If you know that part right there, you know 90% of it. I had a request about how to do san chin, so that's the way to do it. Okay, remember this right here, my friend and sensei from Puerto Rico, Daniel Rivera, URB, period, El Culebrinas, C-U-L-E-B-R-I-N-A-S, Calle Ucar, C-A-L-L-E-U-C-A-R, W-26, San Sebastian, S-A-N-S-E-B-A-S-T-I-A-N, Puerto Rico, 00685. Otra vez, Daniel Rivera, URB, L-E-L, Culebrinas, C-U-L-E-B-R-I-N-A-S, Calle, C-A-E-L-L-E, Ucar, U-C-A-R, W-26-26, San Sebastián, Puerto Rico, 00685. Muchas gracias. Thank you very much. Please help Mr. Danny Sensei in Puerto Rico. He says, no power, no food, no light, no nothing. There ain't nothing there. And once they get the mail going, you know, he'll have a stack of $5 and $10 bills. You know, money orders. Please send money orders. Because your check might be hot, like mine. So just send money orders. $5 or $10. If you can't, just say a prayer for him. That's it. If you're an atheist or something, say, good luck, brother. That's good enough. Okay, thank you very much.